What's poppin', it's Kent Jones, and you're about to watch my new video for my new single, All Right, right here, nowhere else. Don't go down the street, because the version ain't gonna be as good as this one.
Ooh, I gotta call that.
It looked like I got my pants down. I don't think I had my pants down for real, though. Yeah, they had me playing like 50 different guys.
Yeah, now is not really a good time.
Now is a good time.
Yeah, sure.
Bye. Get off my phone.
For this video shoot, I bought all of that coat, all of that. I'm too bad to get it straight off of my stylist.
Hello.
How you doing, baby?
This was all, directed by Colin Tilley and shot by Colin Tilley, and this is what he saw. And I love it. I love his vision. He's a genius.
Say less.
Funny thing is, I had to send this edit right here back to my director because when the camera switched from when I was at the door from when I got out of the car, I had on two different shoes.
She said I might move tonight, but only if that price is right. Yeah. She make the moves and just set the shoes, it's alright.
What Colin did with the visual treatment and the coloring and all of that, it's just, I didn't see that the last time I saw the video. It didn't have all of that in it, so it definitely added what the video needed.
Lose yourself in that mud, cause if you're any other time, she on a ball for her. So right now, it's too many singles on the ground, yeah. She said I'm a freak, but I'm not promiscuous.
The guys coming out of the van, the pop-up people with the mics and all of that. Supposedly I was playing a character who was being cheated on and I was playing the guy that she was cheating with, so it was funny. It was just hilarious.
Then a date with a man, I still ask how much dinner was. Beehive outside the fucking studio. I told Smitty, don't knock it down, bitch, don't kill my boy.
I'm with the loose tonight.
It costs the latest type of life.
Shoot, I think that day was about a 12 to 16 hour shoot. Colin Tilley had the whole treatment written before I got there, days before, like a week before or so.
Just set the shoes, it's alright.
Oh yes, you see, they got me acting a fool. Low key, I really laid down and was driving the car laying down.
In that mud, cause if you're any other time, she on a ball for
it. It was so fun playing more than one character in the video because, I feel like I'm more than one character, period.
Don't wait to play, a girl, just hate the game. My stomach turned and I had too much to drink. I hit Golden Crust cause I was feeling hurry. If Sean was a living stunt, would they sell curves?
I don't know what the thing is with rappers and strip clubs cause, I don't go that much. So when I do go, I'm trying to have a good night and I ain't trying to end up with like a lot of people end up.
So I kindly got up, showed her where the exit is.
I'm win or lose tonight.
It costs the latest type of life. Yeah, she said I might move tonight.
I was trying to figure out which ass was real and fake.
Yeah. She make the news and just set the shoes. It's alright.
I had to make this scene as real as possible. You see, I had to play the pimp.
In that mud, cause if you're any other time, she on a ball forever. So right now, it's too many singles on the ground, yeah.
So look at this, last scene. I kind of question, me ending off putting my head on the shoulders. Ah, it's too soft. No, it's not, it's cool, it's all right.